Hey guys, Dr. Berg here. In this short video, I want to talk about something related to potassium in your adrenal glands, okay? So there's, now you know in the past videos that I'm always pushing potassium for everyone. Everyone needs a lot of potassium. You know, you need 4,700 milligrams, that's 7 to 10 cups, okay? But there are certain conditions that you don't need that much potassium. It's a rare condition, but I want to bring it up just in case you might have this problem, okay? There's two types of an adrenal problems. You have adrenals that are hyper high and hypo low adrenal. So you have someone that is a disorder called Cushing's where your adrenal is pumping out lots of cortisol. Okay, that's a high adrenal. It's a hyper state. Then when that state becomes completely burnt out and nothing is working anymore, adrenal burnout, that's called Addison's. John F. Kennedy had Addison's. You get a lot of inflammation. You actually lose weight, you get pigment colors, you actually get a tan, your immune system is really bad, but you're burnt out. If you have this condition where your adrenals are completely burnt out, if you add more potassium, you're gonna actually worsen the situation. What you need to do is increase your salt, okay? These people are usually craving a lot of salt. So if you're craving salt, you go ahead and consume lots of it. And if you have adrenal burnout, you might not feel good on a lot of potassium. So lower the amount of potassium, increase the salt, and see how you feel, okay? That might be a correction, because if you have this and you add all this potassium, you're just not gonna feel right, okay? So some of you watching this are already like, wow, maybe that's why I don't feel right when I have that much vegetable. That could be why, okay? But for the great majority of people, they need to increase way more, four times as much potassium food than salt. So they need just a moderate amount of salt and a lot of potassium, okay? This is a rare condition, but it can happen. And you can always go to a doctor and get it tested. And it's called Addison's versus Cushing. So just make mental note, this may be a situation, it may not, but I just wanted to make a video on it, okay? I'll see you in the next video.